rivals, but I have to do silly little challenges. Hi, Ambi. Hi, that's Oomph. Oh, wait, they might play. What the fuck was that? You're joking! Fuck? See, I don't know how to do that with this character. You're joking. I'm dead. Oh my God, I gotta win. Oh shit, okay. Bracket time, sorry, Ambi. Play a character. Okay. Wait, is it win or play? Oh, wait. Okay. Worth it. You're joking. And they say I have to play two or more different characters in a set, so... Time for my day one, and I have to win a Ditto. Day one, Fancy Pants Man. Fuck! They switch. I have no idea how this character works. Fancy Pants Man fucking carries, though. Okay, gotta kill Fair. Oh, I get the downside with this character. Oh, it's next match wait time. I think the play is we play Madeline. And hope they don't notice that. Because I'm bad enough with the game at Madeline, and Madeline isn't that good of a character for me. To the point where I don't think even if I play Madeline, they'll call me out on it. And they're not like Miku to the level of carrying me as much as Miku. So I think the strat here is we play Madeline. Because they're legal on like basically every roster, right? Except for this one. Like, they're legal on VVS, they're legal on... The legal in most majors, even. Bye. They have fucking Mordecai. If I played Mordecai, they'd obviously notice because it's fucking Mordecai. What the fuck is that? I should not retreat. Why am I retreating? That should have hit. In a just world, that would have hit. If this character was good, well designed, that would have hit. long is it fucking taking them? I'm not trying to win, I'm just trying to get the 50 pot bonus. What am I doing, dog? Oh, right, I forgot N-Spec is a starter tool with her, a combo starter. That move should be illegal. That bubble move should be fucking illegal. Who designed this fucking character? Thank you. Chimp be cool. Chimp be cool, please. 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 I hate this fucking character. Fucking million years of hits on the character. They gave her float! Because of course she needed that. Joker, please. I fucking hate Heartbreak, dude! We still have another tournament, by the way, tonight. Are we starting bracket or no? Okay, gaming time. And I'm not even really gonna try. I just want to play Kara and have fun. I just want to dick around with Kara right now. Cell's legal. Oh, right, this is Wild West. I hate. Ouch! Oh, shit. How the fuck do you approach? And this is why it's Wild West and not... This is why I never play in this fucking tournament. Fun and engaging gameplay. Yeah. Alright. Honestly, I think we go here. Just so we can have... Shit, man. It's actually so over. dude, you just can't approach. You just can't approach the character. Car has no approach options. How am I still getting fucking cooked? Damn it. Killed me. I'm playing solo Kara for the set because I don't give a shit anymore. They normally say no ban, so I'm just gonna go here. That didn't hit? I'm godlike. And they say go to wherever, so... 1-1. Really? With the homie sock? No, that was just a good play. What the fuck are you talking about? Oh, I'm so sweaty. You're kidding. Thank you. What the? I don't know how I did that. Someone clip that. Oh my god, that didn't count. Thank you. this input. What is going on with me recently?